Hello, my name is Ioni, and in this tutorial I will show you how to create a newsletter in Photoshop. Now, let's begin. Now, create a new document, so go to File, New, Width 600 pixels, and Height 2000, and now let's type newsletter, create, and now let's place, and I will choose the first, the background, okay, and I will place on the logo. You can just drag and drop the image in program, but I have a folder where I place all the images for this newsletter. I want to decrease the size of this logo, so Ctrl Command T and just resize proportionally. Now I will add the menu. This is the Montserrat font. Now I want to just create a rectangle and just drag the rectangle below to this menu. Will be 1 pixel and the opacity will be press 5 on the keyboard and you'll see 50% the opacity. Now let's type the title and will be discover the new collection. Ctrl or Command T, free transform, and I want to decrease a little. Ctrl or Command A and press this to align vertically. I want to change to Montserrat semi-bold. Okay, now let's place the image, the main image for this newsletter. So this is the main image. Okay. And on this image I want to add a drop shadow, so click on this icon, click on drop shadow, and let's type 4 and size 7, okay. Now I want to add a button over there, so click on this rectangle tool, just 150 and 35 pixels. Double click to change the color, will be white, change button, okay. Now double click and click on bevel and emboss. I want to add this effect. I want to add a stroke with the opacity 75, 1 pixel size of the stroke and outside, and I want to add a little drop shadow to this, okay. And let's type on the bottom shop now, okay. Click on the character panel. I don't want to be with caps lock, so I want to be medium, and Ctrl Command T to resize, okay. Click on the text, click on the shape and just reposition, and click on this to link this to move both of the shape and the button. Select both, Ctrl Command G to group them, and let's type shop now, okay. Now I want to add a line. Click on this rectangle marquee tool and select. Click on the rectangle tool, press Alt or Option, and click on this icon to delete the selection and remain what is outside of the selection. Okay, now I want to delete a little part of this image. So click on the image, the background, click on this icon, the mask, select the mask and press the gradient tool, and with black will be the foreground color. Press Shift to just delete this part of the image. Okay, now let's lock again and move forward to another category of this newsletter. So go to File, Place Embed, and I want to place this image, will be the accessories, okay. Now let's type a guide, will be the center, and click on this rectangle tool. The fill will be white, and just click on the rectangle, okay. Press 5 on the keyboard to reduce with 50% the opacity. And now let's type the name, will be accessories. Okay, will remain Montserrat, but let's change to semi-bold and minus 50% the discount. Ctrl Command T, increase the size. Okay, let's change from semi-bold to bold and select only this percent and reduce the size. Let's type 45. Okay, like that. Increase again. I want to be like the width equal with the accessories. Now duplicate, press Alt or Option and drag to duplicate the text accessories, and I want to type up to, Ctrl or Command A to select all and change to up to, okay. Click on regular and Ctrl or Command T to decrease the size and put in here like that, okay. Now I want to add 2 more lines on this. Click on rectangle tool, fill, and I want to fill with this color. So just click and drag, Ctrl Command J, duplicate, and press Shift to move with 10 pixels. Okay, now click on this rectangle, double click or just click on this icon, and I want to add a drop shadow. So click 5, increase a little. Okay, now this will be the second categories. I want to select all, Ctrl Command J, group, and I will name accessories because I want to duplicate this. File and place embed to move to another category. This will be the footwear So I will place the image below to this, and this group I will duplicate. Control Command J will be the footwear, so just click and drag. Let's increase a little the image. Okay, now this rectangle footwear will be above of this. Okay, so I want to add these small caps, so let's increase to 40. Okay, and let's add here the small caps. Okay, change the percent to 30%, up to 30%, and this is the third categories. And we have two more categories on the bottom part on the newsletter. So go to file and place or drag and drop. The first is this new collection man, and let's place the second image. And I want to place another shape. Okay, the shape will be below this image. Control Command J to duplicate and to move to this category. Okay, now I want to add this, so a new collection man, and let's change from semi bold to medium and decrease the size 22 pixels. Okay, new collection man and new collection woman. Okay, double click woman. Okay, now you can just select both and the range vertically. Now I will add a footer, the unsubscribe part of this newsletter. Okay, and if you want to delete, press the crop tool and click and just delete this part of the image. And I want to delete in this part of the image too, on the background. Click on this mask, click on gradient tool, and just click and drag to delete the image. Okay, click on brush tool, and I want to delete in this too. Okay, now let's see one more time. Now, this was the tutorial for how to create a newsletter in Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.